What's up? Welcome to The Gracefully Awkward. As you can see by the title of the video, this is our move-in day video.
We moved in about 3 weeks ago, so the upload is a little late, but it's okay.
We go to the University of North Texas. We are roommates and best friends.
We've known each other since the 7th grade because we both play the French horn, which is the best instrument ever.
We're going to start a series called College Ready, where we make videos that basically explore our time through college, whether it be through DIYs for dorm decor or room decor, or just how to get through college type of videos.
I got the idea to do a series called College Ready when I was a senior in high school because I was all like, oh my gosh, what do I do, where do I go, how do I do this, why do I do this, and all this other stuff. So I just figured like, hey, we like to film, we share, got something on the channel, let's just get together, make videos of information, stuff like that. Maybe we do specific over UNT itself, or just in general, we're gonna do college stuff to help prepare you, or for funds about college.
Funsies. So if you have any interest in college, or you're in college, you're about to go to college, you go to UNT, you don't go to UNT, any type of stuff really, you can watch our videos, and we hope you like them. Without further ado, here's our move-in day. Okay, I'm gonna really hope this is not blurry, because I'm setting it up in a car right now, not a tripod. And I don't have anyone to make sure it's not blurry. So, as you can see, the car is already packed. I told Serafina I would do a video of us packing it, but they packed it while I was in the shower, so. Sorry, Serafina. Please don't be blurry.
Today's move-in day. Yay! It's 2 hours later. My mom's getting ready. She'll get in her car. I'll get in my car. Go to my dad's. Drop off my car because I don't have a parking permit for it because those things cost like an arm and a leg, which I would like to keep for now until I can use some other form of payment to get one. And then we'll head to Denton, but we will stop at Starbucks because you know what? Starbucks is the best. And I am a coffeeaholic. We need our coffee, especially since I woke up at 5 o'clock in the morning. Not gonna go well unless I have my coffee. And then from Starbucks, we'll go to Denton. Yay, move-in day, so excited. Yay, lots of people, chaoticness, rain. Cause you know, Mother Nature. It's like giving us a giant middle finger of I'm gonna rain on your party.
So, I meant to leave at 8:30, and we didn't leave until about 9, so we're supposed to get there at 10, but now we're not getting there until about 10:30, so Serafina's gonna be there first, and she's gonna move everything around, and I'm not gonna have any say about anything. So, my mom is driving, because she gets crazy about my driving. So I didn't want to spend an hour and a half listening to that, but.
And plus you can film.
Yay! Oh my gosh, it's a fluffy couch too. Oh, thank God. And look, there's such a nice view of workers. Wait, we don't have a, oh, we do have a sink. Oh, that's a nice cute sink. And look, there's a little soap. Oh my gosh, it comes with a brother. Oh my gosh, I've always wanted one. Oh my God. They come with little strips already, just a little bit. So you don't, oh, and coupons. They really do care.
There they go.
I know, they don't. Oh my gosh, we could be a vlogging family.
I'll be the handicapped our mom.
Her mom. Please make sure all your items and hair are out of the shower before you leave.
Serafina's already there. She's already like started unpacking. So she is way better at time managing than I am. Okay, So we had a whole like setup and everything, and then we decided we didn't want that. So we are now bunking our beds and moving everything around. Well, we're making my dad and brother move in.